numbers in the wall. Samassa lurking, goes over the top and hits the post. Beautiful free kick, you've got to say. He's beaten Handanovic, clangs straight into the post, and unfortunately for Kiev, none of those four in the box able to pounce.